It's July and it's getting hot, just like the deals at Appalachian Wireless. All month, get the Samsung Galaxy S8 for just a penny with a two-year agreement. But don't wait, because the deal ends soon. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
26-year-old Jordan Deacon of Harold was arrested Wednesday evening on charges of endangering the welfare of a minor. Kentucky State Police troopers received a call of a toddler wandering around Route 979 unattended. The child allegedly had a dirty diaper and severe diaper rash.
He was actually supposed to be watching the child, and for whatever reason, asleep or something, he lost where the child was at.
According to the arrest citation, it took nearly 2 hours to locate the parents. The mother of the child reportedly told police that she was at a doctor's appointment and running errands at the time of the incident, and the toddler was left in the care of its father.
Social services was called. They did do their prevention plan and took actions they would normally take on a case like this. The child was turned over to the mother.
Police initially said no one was arrested in the case. However, Khan was arrested shortly after the incident.
Anytime someone would see a child outside, especially a young one, that's not being watched by someone, go ahead and call, and that way we can check it out just to be sure.
This is not the first time Khan has faced similar charges. In 2016, he was arrested and charged with wanton endangerment. Khan was initially arrested for public intoxication. Troopers were notified Khan and a female left two small children unattended at their residence. The citation said drug paraphernalia, needles, and medication were found within reach of the children, ages 1 and 4. Khan was lodged in the Floyd County Detention Center after both incidents. In Harold, Shelby Porter, EKB News.